Now to breaking news, as Yankee Candle's parent company announces its restructuring plans that will impact some employees, Newell Brands says they'll be closing corporate offices in South Deerfield and Boca Raton, Florida. Employees in South Deerfield will be moved to existing spaces locally. Newell says the closure will not affect the lab, distribution, and manufacturing site or retail store at that location. Company-wide, about 13% of office jobs will be lost in the restructuring.